Yeah, let's get this part of rolling.
Out and about. Who's this guy? Build him up like a Thanksgiving turkey.
Now we truly are living the mafia video game experience over here. Come on, do a playthrough of the games. To do a playthrough of those games at some point. What the hell are we doing out here? I don't know. Some good shit, eh? Machine Gewehr 42, I think. Yeah. Don't know why the hell that's doing out here in America. It is what it is, and guess what? Nice. Yeah, punch it through their armor like it ain't nothing. That's the real power. And that's some true power. Goddamn! And all sorts of shit happening on about here. This is gone on fire. God damn. Fuck. Oh yeah. Shit, that's what happened. Try to be a bit too. A bit too weird with that one, no mistake.
Everyone's a gangster until a gangster walks into the room.
Yeah. I don't mess with the OGs.
I hope you have good insurance.
Whole lot of shit going on. Oh shit. Sorts of thing going on out here. Damn. All the attacks. Gangstering about, really. That was terrible.
Ah, cannoli makes me feel alive.
Indeed. Indeed. I felt so alive before in my whole life. Living this shit. and a Sonny and a Baluccio. See, they still live on in the hearts and minds of the people. Focus there for a bit. Fucking shit.
That's some good cannoli.
Get there. Okay, my ass kept up playing a bit too fast and loose. I'm way too fast in this rhythm with this.
Next time, send your wife to do the fighting for you.
Got your ass. Can't fool me that easily.
Ooh, cannoli, my favorite design.
Do it a lot of sense. That was a lot. Oh, that was a sneeze. Turns out I was mistaken. Yeah, my nose has been a bit fucked as of late. But yeah, it's fine. We've been doing fine. Being pretty flat. It took a bit. Takes a little bit over here. We gotta put in some work for this. That's fine. I'm gonna work it with this. Oh, that'd be good. Red. Big red. That's rough, that front. Yeah. It's so tough. Maybe 20, you bitches. Look at that. Look at that. I cannot make my precise jumps all that well. Really, it is what it is. These were these. Damn.
There he is.
Don't let him get away. Too late. I've already been gotten away with. Yeah, it's one way of doing things. one way to do things. It's amazing just how much destruction we're doing. Just trying to fucking get our asses out of here. Quick getaway. I know that chair just appears immediately once the combat begins. Once the action begins. Shit, hold on. Damn. How am I kicking days so easily? Those dudes seem to be fucking getting bitch slapped really easily. Ah,
damn. This used to be such a nice.
Oh, it used to be a nice neighborhood at some point.
What's going on out there? Why is every wise guy in the city trying to get me? I thought everything was squared out with the other families at the last sit-down.
It seems there's some new gangster in town, calls himself the Dark Don. Nobody knows who he is, but he's got every wise guy in the city in his pocket. Word on the street is he's got a particular interest in you.
That's so. Well, I don't like getting chased around town like a friggin' dog. Where's this guy's hideout? I'll pay him a little visit. Teach him some freaking manners.
That's the weird part, Vinnie. Everything indicates this Dark Don is running his show straight out of Thug Town.
What?
Yeah, I kid you not. This guy on the force told me they reported an unusual amount of activity there lately for a ghost town.
Oh, yeah.
My best guess is you'll find your answers there.
I hope I'd never have to set foot in that freaking hellhole again. That's the way it's gotta be. Then so be it.
Yep. Let's see how things have changed since the 1928. The last time we were here. And oh boy. We got some interesting revelations for that.